I know it's kind of, I don't know if it's before its time and people don't really get it, but hopefully it'll resonate with people. I kind of just terrible at this kind of stuff. Thank you guys.
No problem. I'm really, really happy that I was able to discuss more of the projects that you have with Braindrops, because I personally am really happy to know you and be on this journey with you and to see how big Braindrops is going to get. I'm really, really excited for you.
Yeah, and I'm glad, you know, to meet you and collaborate with Vizio. It's been a really cool journey so far between the two of us. So yay.
Yeah. Doing the best we can with what we got.
Exactly. And it'll only grow. Yeah. We want it to.
We want it to grow. Yeah. And we become something bigger than the sum of our parts. That's something I'm really, really big on. And it's a big motivating factor. It's kind of my tagline as an artist is I need to interact. I need to collaborate because I need to become greater. Yes. And whatever skills are already here, we can create something brand new, a brand new flavor, a brand new color, a brand new sound, but it needs to have that interaction.
Yes. It has to have the five whys.
Yes, exactly.
Mandatory.
Mandatory, necessary, biblical. Scripture. So again, thank you so much, Jeannie, for coming on the Audio Vizio podcast. And we can find you on Instagram at Jeannie Tyrell and at Braindrops Foundation, but your Instagram bio personal also has a Linktree account where we can find all of your platforms. Yeah,
you can find everything. And the book is at braindropsbook.com. Okay. Check that out.
Check that out. And remember that Amazon takes 55% of the profits. So try to purchase Braindrops book from an indie mom and pop, you know, from the shop. From the website, so the profits go directly to the foundation.
Exactly. If your state has a local bookstore, you can purchase it through that bookstore. The bookstore has a website. You can literally look it up, and it should be somehow there's a way you can order it. Because I guess I'm sending Jeff Bezos to space because he makes more money off my book than I do, which is pathetic.
So if you purchase the book on Amazon, you are personally sending Bezos to space. So
yeah, it's so awesome because, you know, it's part of the game that you get a publisher and it's part of the whole gig where they're like, oh, you just sell your book on Amazon. Cool. Yay. It's so convenient. Yeah. He's going to space and I'm not. Lame. Yeah.
So we don't get to see the moon.
Yeah, whatever. He can go. Bye. Like,
bye. That's what I said this morning to my mom. I'm like, bye. See you.
See you, dude.
We'll be here.
We'll be here.
But yes, again, thank you so much for coming on.
Absolutely.
I hope you have a wonderful night. And thank you so much.
Yes, thank you. And congrats on your Audio Vizio podcast.
Thank you.
Congrats, guys. Bye-bye.
Bye. Have a great night.